Kaizen Mela, as you see, the whole concept originated from this chamber and WestGen. Because Mela means something to merriment, something to enjoy. People should come here and learning should be a fun.
This time we have got the theme, which is leadership. There are new participants. There are people who are practicing.
I'm R.B. Madegar from Maruti Suzuki India Limited. This is my first experience. I'm invited as a chief guest. First thing I am going to share with them, what I am following in Maruti. What Maruti today and what Maruti before 28 years.
We will be presenting two case studies. Mainly we are more interested to see the factory visits.
We are very much excited because we are participating for the first time to make a company lean and efficient.
Put your heart and soul, pick up good points, go and implement. And people are usually eager to say, what next? Oh, this is the best.
Very good morning.
Hello.
The teams who have come here to do the case studies, behind the scenes, they have done a lot of hard work. This is a time where they can present and share the best practices with the delegates of other companies. It's not just a session out here. It's a movement and it spreads across like anything. I want things to change in my organization.
And we are really excited to have to come here and present our case study. How to identify and rectify these things. Formats of 5S, Lean Kaizening help us a lot in this matter.
We are from a group of consultants, Kanzen. Okay, I'm a consultant myself, working on lean concepts. I look forward to participating in this group of enthusiastic people.